After the earlier drama of a crane in shot...
Come in a wee bit now, that's it, stay there.
Katie's fashion shoot is back on track.
It's great.
OMG.
But it's about to hit a last-minute problem out on deck.
There's a photo shoot happening down here. Someone's head's gonna roll. I always wanted to say that. It's not really. It's probably my head's gonna roll. Is it down there?
It's the only chance to get sunset shots from the bow.
We have a shoot on the bow. This is the way to get down to the bow. And it's got paint all over it. The bow downstairs, not wet.
How long do you think we've got? It's what?
20 minutes.
With time running out.
This is insane.
Katie's come up with a cunning plan to exit via a door on the lower deck.
You had to operate that, Katie.
Easier said than done.
I'll just get someone to open it, so bear with me.
We're supposed to get out through this way, but it seems to be locked. So Katie's had to go and find somebody to see if we can actually get out the door.
But even with extra muscle... The fashion shoot's still stuck.
Can't get this bloody door opened. Mm. Couldn't have planned this better. Thank you.
With no time to lose...
Oh, look at that. You are strong.
They're out on deck.
You made it.
That's very dramatic.
That's gorgeous.
And the fashion shoot's back in business.
It's brilliant, yeah.
Good. That's it.
Yay!
It's a hectic day done and dusted for Katie and the fashion crew.